But at least Xenophon didn't have to deal with it. All he had to do was sit back and wait for the news that the army would be marching home. A messenger then enters his tent. He says, "Great news, Xenophon, sir." "What is it?" Xenophon asks. The messenger replies, "Did I say great news? I meant terrible news. The Persians executed all of our generals."
"What?"
"You're next in line to command."
"What?
Please get me home, sir. I don't want to die."
"What?"